you know, when people forget to put their trash out, then we'll never have to worry about it, that again.
If you hate lugging out your garbage and recycling, Charlotte County community is using robots to take out the trash.
Babcock Ranch is part of a pilot program for SmartCans. NBC2's Samantha Serban shows you how they work and when you could potentially get one at your house.
Taking your trash out can be quite a chore, but thanks to this new SmartCan technology, you don't have to worry about hauling it out to the curb anymore.
It's a living laboratory that we think is something very unique.
No more days of piled up trash because you forgot to take the bin out.
Kind of a funny idea, but everyone has to do it. It's a chore that everyone hates doing.
This new technology is fully automated. It hooks up to your trash can and takes it to the curb. Once the truck comes by, the robot is even programmed to take the bin in and close your garage.
One of the things we really wanted to look at was the holistic approach of helping out residents who might be disabled or impaired and couldn't perform the task themselves.
And just the convenience for the residents, I think, is great. Them not having to worry about, you know, come running out in their slippers and put their trash out after the truck's gone by.
The smart cans are even on a schedule, so you don't have to worry about a thing. The first 5 robots are rolling out at Babcock Ranch tomorrow.
We like being the first and things like this.
This tiny machine is stronger than it looks. It's able to move big loads.
Around 220 to 300 pounds, and we've tested that. We've had James actually inside of the trash cans driving them around.
Eventually, the plan is to allow the smart can to track data so you can see how much your trash weighs versus recycling.
You could potentially have this smart can technology in your home by this time next year. I'm in Babcock Ranch. Samantha Serban, NBC2.